Hard not to be excited when this superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Lift off. He turns it right around with a counter.
Lands in the drop zone.
Oh, stomp it away. Offside, coming. She's fighting back. Uh-oh. Out of this locked in. Submission move here. Man, she's got a lot. Camel clutch. Great way to break it. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Top rope now.
And that is all she wrote. right to the leg. This could be an opportunity. Watch it. She lands hard. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
She has become relentless at this point.
She's staying elusive.
On the attack from behind. Beautiful neckbreaker.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Look at this. Going counter for steady move again. This can be over soon. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Using attack to the stomach.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Captured it.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.